TV Pinpoint Weather with meteorologist Rob Nucatola.
All right, no activity on the radar picture just yet. Maybe late tonight or early tomorrow morning we get the chance for a couple of showers. It's 34 degrees at the airport in Tallahassee, 35 in Valdosta. We're at 36 in Thomasville. Yeah, it's a little cold out there this morning. It's going to warm up a little bit better and a little faster than it did yesterday when we topped out at 63. Normal temperatures for this time of the year should be 40 in the morning and 65 in the afternoon. So we're going to be cooler than normal this morning, but I think warmer than normal this afternoon. And if you're curious about the rainfall, officially for January, about 1 3/4 inches, which is about 2 2/3 inches behind schedule. So 2018 starts in the deficit column. 41 degrees right now for Bainbridge and for Mariana, some of the warmer spots. 33 in Monticello, one of the coolest spots. Most of us are in those middle 30s, which is still quite a bit warmer than it was yesterday. 4, 5, 6 degrees warmer than it was at this time 24 hours ago. I don't see a lot of wind out there, but the breeze today will come from the south, trying to bring in a little bit of moisture to give this next boundary a little something to work with. Now, there are a bunch of clouds up to our north where that boundary is, and maybe we can wring a few showers out of those clouds as it passes over us early tomorrow morning. So that's why the rain chances are not zero. They're not great, but they're not zero. We've got a shot. We need more rain. I like our chances on Sunday better as some new energy comes, and that energy will be based over the Gulf a little bit more, a better chance to bring in more moisture with it. Now, I think we're going to continue on this weather roller coaster with the temperatures. Today, warmer. Tomorrow, still a little bit more mild, especially early. Maybe we get up over 70 before things start to cool off. The key will be how quickly does that cold air get here, and is there enough moisture for it to work with for it to get through rain showers tomorrow morning. On the Gulf today, winds will be light and from the south and southeast, 5 to 15, seas 2 feet or less. There's a check of the tide times. Low tides are next up. They'll get started about 8:45. 30s and 40s, going to be bright, going to be cold out there, but it warms up fast today. I'm expecting those top temperatures to really get close to 70, if not getting up over 70. Tonight, we'll put those little rain chances in the forecast for late tonight. I don't think everybody gets wet, but I think we've got a shot. We'll shoot for 50 for an overnight temperature, so definitely going to be more mild tomorrow morning. The warmer sticks around for a day or so. The shower chances increase on Sunday. I think Saturday's dry and maybe a little bit cooler, especially to start Saturday. Next week looks like it wants to be a little bit more seasonable. We'll see if this active pattern continues.